Good fucking morning, goddammit, everybody. What's going on today? So, the 10 days here, about 10 days was sunny every day. And look now what weather is doing right now.
It's raining heavily the whole morning today. So I don't know what to do today. I think I'm going to hit the gym and maybe going to shopping malls just to hang out and play pool game somewhere in the bar, because it's raining heavily today. Can't do anything. Right now I'm in a hotel lobby.
Right now came here to this big Mike shopping mall because in the fourth floor is gym. And today is cloudy. And before rain heavily. It was raining heavily. So right now, going to hit the gym because nothing to do today here with this cloudy weather. So this is the gym here. The ticket for one person, 300 baht. So it's like 8 euros. But the gym here is pretty good one, very clean gym, like in my home country, MyFitness. It looks very similar. And right now doing 10 minutes of cardio and then going to hit the weights. So I am going to show you the view from this gym, very nice view. So the view is to Pattaya Beach overview, very nice. It's located in Mike shopping mall in Pattaya Beach, so you know if you're coming here. Let's get it. This is the cardio area. Some yoga class over here. And here you have gym area. Quite okay place. Second exercise, back pull down, 63 kilogram. Fifth exercise, close grip, lat pull down. 63 kilogram. Pretty heavy on this machine.
Next one, the big one. have all the time. We're
fighting now, but it's not going to be the leave me in my room. I'm heading to the Hooters. Pattaya Hooters. Let's go. In Phuket, in October, I was also in Phuket Hooter, but let's try this Pattaya Hooter out. Really beautiful girls working here, as you can see. This is the place. I show you the prices here in Hooters. Chicken wings, original wings, 15 piece, 369 baht, so it's like 10 euros, 11 euros. We are going to order 15 piece, it's 11 euros. Quite okay deal, I think. This is the menu, guys. Look, how do you like it? And this is the Pattaya's Hooters.
Yeah.
This is the place. Type me in the comments, guys, how do you like it? Look at this, guys. Original chicken wings, Hooters chicken wings, 15 piece. It cost 11 euros approximately. Wow, looking very delicious. So let's get it. And it's already going dark for today. It was very cloudy the whole day. Thank you. Look at this guy. What heavy party in front of our hotel. Going on here. It's average Wednesday night, and look what's going on here. Many bars. Trying to find some place where we can eat dinner today. Many bars here. Very busy street. Next street of our hotel. Very, very busy. Thank you. found some Pattaya sign over here. Shiny, shiny. This is the main road here. Let's go explore. Need to find some cheap Thai food place. That's the main goal right now. It's quite late already, 10 o'clock. Let's get something to eat because in the daytime I was training heavily, so need to eat something before going to sleep. And hope I find something good over here. Okay guys, found some cheap Thai food place. It's like street food place in front of the street. Dishes, main dishes, rice with chicken, 1.5 euros I got myself. And the place looks like this. Very raw place, but very cheap meal, so let's get it. And over there, as you can see, some bar again. Thank you. And this is my portion, chicken fried rice. Very basic. Let's get it. Party going on here everywhere. Okay guys, that was pretty much it for today, because today was short vlog because the whole day was cloudy and in the morning it was raining, and I need to rest a little bit because tomorrow is big day. I'm heading to somewhere interesting place tomorrow, you will see it. So I definitely need to rest a little bit because tomorrow gonna be a little long ride for me. And let's go to sleep, and that's about it. Like and subscribe to my channel. That's what I wanted to say. And all the best for you as always. See you tomorrow.